the brick wall, because that was relative to somebody that already knows what they're doing in grand strategy games. It's a minefield. Reviewing is actually really hard, and that's why I never want to do it. I don't want to do reviews. I just want to try and give people what is effectively a commentator demo. Like, here is the first 15 to 30 minutes of the game, and I get moved in a little bit. Here's what I think about it at this stage. You could perhaps judge by watching the gameplay and by listening to my concern, and you know what the kind of things that I like by now. You know my preferences. So, if they match up to yours, and I say, well, I like this game, then you might as well. If they don't, then you really like the games, and you've seen a trailer, and you say, oh, that sounds really great fun. That's the kind of thing that I would love, as opposed to totalbiscuit, if I'm incredibly constrained, able to stab myself and make my ball. Then, cool. So, BTF is about offering an in-depth perspective that is entirely relative, that you know, you yourself have to make this decision based on what you know about me and what you know about yourself. You know my preferences, you know yours, so compare the two. Jeff Gerstmann is probably my favorite reviewer, at least on the site giantbomb.com, by the way. If you don't check that out, you're very, very silly. They actually do very similar stuff to what I do. They do something called Quick Looks, which they have been doing for longer than WTF is, by the way, so you should go check them out. They do an amazing podcast called Bombcast, giantbomb.com. Anyway, Jeff Gerstmann is one of my favorite reviewers, and he said that he wanted to make the byline matter in it. And what that means is the person who is reviewing it should be a tool that can be used by the consumer to judge whether or not they'll actually like the title. Because if you know the reviewer, and you know what the reviewer likes, what the reviewer doesn't like, his preferences, his background, his...
He's strong. You got it.